Hey everyone, so I'm going to show you a couple methods on how you can delete your website history for Safari on iPhone. So for the first method, this is if you just want to delete all of your history. And you're up by going to your settings. And then scroll down until you see Safari. Click on that. And then scroll down and you'll see this clear history and website data. And now you see it brings up a dialog of query history and data in red, and you press on that if you want to delete it. Now the second method is if you just want to delete some of your data. So you do this by going to the Safari app. And then you see at the bottom here, there is this bookmark icon. So press on that. And make sure you're on the left tab here at the top. And you have history right here, so click on that. And then in the bottom right, you have clear. And now you have the option of deleting the last hour, today and yesterday or all time. Alright everyone, thanks for watching. Hopefully you found this video helpful. And if you have any questions or comments, please let me know in the comment section below.